Mukesh Ambani and Neeta Ambani have become grandparents. The Ambani family is on cloud 9 currently as they have welcomed a new baby in their family. Business tycoon Mukesh Ambani and his wife Neeta Ambani have become grandparents for the first time. Recently on Thursday, the chairperson of Reliance Industries, Mukesh Ambani and Neeta Ambani, revealed the news with the world. Let us find out the details of this good news in this video. The business giant, one of the richest men in the world, Mukesh Ambani, has become grandfather for the first time. A statement from the Ambani family read that Neeta and Mukesh Ambani are delighted to have become grandparents for the first time. They are delighted to welcome the great-grandson of Dhirubhai and Kokilaben Ambani. Well, the son of the business tycoon, Akash Ambani, got married to Shloka Mehta on 9th of March 2019 in a grand ceremony in Mumbai. Akash Ambani and Shloka Mehta Ambani have become proud parents on 10th of December. The couple has been blessed with their first child, a baby boy, on Thursday in Mumbai. The official statement from the Ambani family has revealed that both the mother and son are doing well. The statement reads that the arrival of a new member has brought immense joy to the Mehta and Ambani families. Shloka Mehta is the daughter of Diamond Tire, Russell Mehta and Mona Mehta, who have also become grandparents. Share your thoughts in the comment section and subscribe to our channel for more updates.